A 15-year-old has been arrested for the shooting after Thunder Over Louisville. It happened around 10:15 the night of April 20th in the purple lot of Waterfront Park shortly after the fireworks ended. LMPD made the arrest at the 15-year-old's home yesterday. He was charged with assault. Police say the victim and the suspect knew each other and that it was a targeted shooting. Officers found a teen boy shot in the stomach area. He was taken to the hospital.